Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Simon, but you knew that. And you know this is XCOM 2. And you know exactly what's going on here. We are on a mission to destroy the alien scum that have invaded our planet. Okay, so last we were here, we were going to build this radio relay. Got interrupted by the dark event missions, which realistically the reason we took that was for the intel and to stop having faceless men on every mission. So let's build this. Oh,
we're reading you.
New bonus spiring. All intel rewards are increased by 25%. Nice. Okay, so I don't like the fact we got this UFO hovering over us. I still need to wait for my resistance comms to be built, which is 5 days away. So what do we want to go and... Yes, we'll go get some Illyrian crystals and some alien alloys. Oh man, that was close to having that alien ship detect us. Okay. But yeah, we're going to go for the New Mexico. Okay, so let's... Flamethrower. I don't like the flamethrowers. Just not very effective. Begin evasive maneuvers.
For West Asia.
Get away from it. Don't let it attack us. Yes, we dodged it. Oh, we're right on that facility.
No further sign of the pursuing UFO.
I hate UFOs. I mean, they're not that troublesome compared to some of the stuff, but still annoying. Especially when you just want to pick up these crystals. Okay. Spy raid. Guess we're going to have to do it. Heavy mech elite shield bearer. Okay, we'll do that.
For Eastern European Ward.
Hopefully this won't go wrong. Right, once again we're gonna pick up brand new people, make all armor available, make all utility items available. Gaddocks, you can come back in. Dante. Bring myself in as the sharpshooter. Andy Prime. Vanquish. And Mr. Ecrox. I'm going to give you a better gun here. Shard gun is better. Right, you take the mimic beacon and a nanoscale vest. Vanquish, you take the EMP grenade and a nanoscale vest. You can take the exosuit with the shredder gun. Andy Prime, take the blue screen rounds, along with the nanoscale vest, and the exosuit. Dante, you can take the medkit, and the flashbang. And Gaddocks, nanoscale vest, and a skulljack just in case. I don't think you'll need it, but... So yes, we've got the EMP grenade, got the mimic beacon, got the heavy rounds. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Okay, let's go. Right, in we go.
The advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
And I believe we do not actually have any timer on this, which is always nice. No sign of aliens so far. Always a nice start.
Got it.
Just going to move everyone forward as best I can right now.
Got it, moving.
Okay, Go, Gaddocks. Go, go, go.
Vamos, vamos.
Always keeps the sharpshooter to last. I wonder why that is. There must be some interesting reason for it. I hear a mech nearby. I hear a couple of mechs, I think.
Moving to designated position.
Still nothing. That's interesting. Still no sign of the aliens. I think it was 11 of them, it said. Which is obviously not ideal, but... eh, what can we do?
On the move. Ubicación confirmada.
Right. Do-do-do. Getting it done. Here we go. Oh, they're up this way. Can definitely hear them. Okay, we're gonna go on Overwatch.
Heading there now.
Overwatch will help us.
On the move.
Eyes on the prize. I'll keep those three on.
Affirmativo.
Overwatch, and then I'll get everyone else.
Go, go, go.
Just to move up.
Heads up, got movement.
God, they must be quite far away. Where are the supplies? No idea. Well, either way, let's move up and see.
Oh, I've got enemy moving here.
Oh, they're up top. Okay, interesting. Okay, what I will need from you right now is
moving to designated position.
Yeah, if you go there.
Move, move, move!
Oh crap, did I just walk through? Oh, I thought I walked through the detection. Oh crap. There's even more of them. Okay, that definitely calls for us.
Copy that.
Getting up here. Right, we are going to need to be the first ones to strike here, otherwise this could go pretty wrong.
Allí voy.
Right. Yeah, I'll move myself there. Gives us a bit of a flanking position. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. This is not good. We've been spotted. Oh, crap. I didn't realize they would get chances to attack. This isn't good. This is definitely not good. Oh, thank goodness. It was just the one guy. Okay, where's Andy Prime? You are our anti-mech guy.
I'm on it.
Oh shit, he's on Overwatch. I forgot all about that. Let's see what we've got here. Please give me a good chance of getting a hack. 73% chance. I will take that. Good. Okay, he's down for a couple of turns.
We're through.
Right. Oh man, that's... Right, hold on a second. God damn, why is it being like that? Okay, if I move you there...
Right, I'll go.
Is that better? Yes, you can get all three of them.
Right,
do that, do that, do that. Okay, that's nice. What's that? That's a guaranteed kill. Is it? No, it's only... Hold on, no. Oh no, it's... Slashing is not as good. I've got my pistol here. Right. Pistol's a 73% chance to... Yes! Okay, that's good. That's one down.
Target eliminated.
That stops him getting a shield at least. Right, we could get a good kill here. Oh, damn. Okay, with this one I'm going to throw the mimic beacon out. So that's going to at least distract the couple of them that we can see.
If you say so.
Yeah,
I'll take that.
Gets a guaranteed kill on the Archon. And some damage on the mech. Okay. So he's still down. It's just the Viper and the Trooper. That's good. It gets you away from Vanquish. Which was a bit of a worry. Okay, that's fine. I'm so glad I got this Mimic Beacon. I don't know why I never got it in the past. I'd love it if he tried to grab him. Nope. He couldn't even kill a Mimic Beacon. Come on, guys. So he's still disabled. I'm pretty sure he's going to be coming back up next. Okay. Let's take the mech out then. Oh, how did you miss from there?
I'll get him next time.
Okay, crap. Okay. 12-40. Yes, you've got the EMP bullets, so... Boom! That's a lot of damage.
X-ray neutralized.
Right, you do that, take out his cover. And his armor. Right, hold on a second. Right, I can take this guy out with my sniper. Nice, and then we're gonna go kill that Viper.
Hostile terminated.
Yes, go, go, go. I'm just hoping I don't awaken more enemies with this. Oh, we stunned him. That's nice. Didn't even know we could do that.
On my way.
Okay, finish him off, Gaddocks. Boom. There we go. That was a little bit tense for a second.
By the numbers.
But we wiped them out. Promotion. Nice one.
Not a problem.
Okay, there's definitely more mechs around.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright, we're going on to Overwatch here.
On your order. On Overwatch.
Right, you come back up, Vanquish. That's good. I'm hoping they're down here somewhere. That'd be very nice.
Heading out.
Just get you on Overwatch here.
Affirmative, covering now.
Voy a ello. Explorando.
Go, go, go.
I can move myself up in that wheel. Give me a better vantage point. Oh, they're around the back here. I know what that means. Okay. If we overwatch again, then
moving to position.
We should be able to detect them as soon as they walk around
overwatch.
This corner.
I'm going.
I think that was some movement from them anyway. Reload. And then Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Right, there's some up there. There it is. Oh, it's a big suit. And two codexes. Okay. I wonder if my EMP grenade affects the codexes. Damn, we missed. Okay. Got him. Seven. That's not bad for a dodge.
Weak hit.
Where's that gonna show up? Down there. Right, let's play this smart. Okay. Okay, yep, gonna take out the codex. Oh, nice hit. Aim one.
Target eliminated. Going to need to reload soon.
Right, ideally. Okay, let's go take that out with the sniper. Yes.
Hostile target down.
Promotion, I am promoted. And I get another shot, nice. It's only on the pistol, but still. It's damage.
It hit the plate.
Oh yeah, because I've got that perk where if I get a kill, that'll give me a free move. Launch EMP grenade. I wonder if that counts against the suit. Either way, it's going to get the codex, which is what I want. No, it's immune. So this is a biological. Even though it's a suit, it still counts as a biological thing. Nice hit. Only 4 damage, but again, every little helps. I just don't know what he does, what his attacks are. Oh crap, I should have really moved you into cover. Yes, I've got a flashbang. I wonder if that'll work on the suit. I don't know. I don't know whether it's biological or technological. Yes, he's disorientated. Which limits his movements and impedes his aim. Nice, he couldn't do anything there. Right, fire rocket, that'll take out the armor. Okay, 2 armor shredded. That'll do very nicely.
What's over there?
Go, go, go. Get the hit. Okay, that's the first part of the suit down.
I got it, right?
You killed the alien that's inside it, but you didn't get it.
Alright, I'll go.
Right, go on, Vanquish. Do your thing. That's good. ...97% chance of getting a hit, I like that. Boom! He's down.
Only the best!
Okay. I'll do
on
for now.
Way.
We will overwatch the hell out of this. Right. You medkit yourself. Okay, and reload. Just gonna take this round to reload and overwatch.
We're green to go. Scanning.
Okay, reload. We've used up all of our utility items, so I'm hoping whatever we encounter is not gonna be too difficult.
Let's rock. I'm on it.
Okay. And free reload. And long watch.
Good to go. Overwatch.
Okay, we are all level.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay. I'm just gonna take it one step at a time. So I'll have my haywire protocol if there is a mech out there. I don't know whether it's a mech or one of those suits.
Absolutely. On overwatch. Paso ligero.
Get you there.
Move, move, move.
God damn, where is this thing? I'll probably end up finding the answer to that. Yeah. Oh god. Another one of those things. Right. What do we want to go for here is the question. Okay.
What's over there?
Vanquish, can you do that?
Catch!
Get rid of some of his armor. That should blow up the bus as well. Nice. Okay, he's out in the open now.
If you destroy them, there won't be anything.
Oh crap, I just realized, yeah.
Once the area is secure.
I should not have done that, but it shouldn't destroy any more of them. I just want to take out this suit. I don't care about the soldiers at this point. Very nice. Shredded the armor as well. Oh, goddamn. That's not good because right, go on, get a hit on that.
What'd you expect?
No Andy Prime being killed. What if Ooh, running gun.
Going in for
yes.
The kill.
That's all what right. I want. Running gun. Didn't even realize I had that. Oh, yes. And now it's a mech. Yes. So that's how it works. It's biological first, then it's a mech. Very nice. Another promotion. Running gun. That bit is on fire. If I move you there, it's less cover, but crap. All right, we'll take the chance. No, it missed.
Eso no me gusta.
No, no, no. Deadeye. I need to take the chance on Deadeye. Crap, missed. Well, I couldn't have killed him either way, so that's why I need to take the chance. Oh no, unconscious. That's not good. But I'm not overly concerned, because I do believe that we'll have these guys. He's going for me. And he missed. That's going to be a deadly mistake from you, son. Sucks that Mr. Ecrox is unconscious. Oh, nice. We shredded the armor there. Let me see. ...79%. Go on, Vanquish. Good job.
Big deal.
Big deal. Killed a guy, big deal. Boom, there we go. That should be the mission.
Hostile terminated.
Status confirmed.
Yay, we did it.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
Mission that was a bit more difficult than I imagined, but still, no one dead. Okay, so we got Major Gaddocks now. Untouchable. If you score a kill during your turn, the next time. Oh my god, that's so good. If you get a kill, then the enemy will miss. That's so good. Kill zone. Take a reaction shot against fire once at every. Yes, I like that one. Fire once at every enemy visible with your pistol, which is a plasma pistol. Major Andy Prime. If you spend all your actions on moves, you are granted an automatic Overwatch. Okay. Ooh, every successful Overwatch shot, 50% chance another will be taken. Yes. Okay, this is going pretty good. I mean, this is surprising to me that as the game is going on, it seems to be getting easier, which is the same learning curve as the last one, but I wasn't expecting it having played this game before, so yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. We will see you for the next part.